The guys are trying to divert the water. There's a bit of a crisis at the moment with the overflow. Nice one! So we've just put down some diversions to get it to go into the ditch instead of the track, the road. This is the day later, Sunday. Water's still coming off the mountain. You can see our beam there is diverting the water still. It's tried to come over, but it's actually diverted it, which is great. That is the track, has basically been washed down the road, dumped there, and the water carried on. The erosion's pretty major. It's created a burn. We've even got our own rock pools beginning to form. That's how deep it is. 2.5-3 foot cut out of a driveway track. The power of water slicing through the land like a knife. Just cutting it right down to the bare bones. Looking down now. Back up at the problem, not James, but the source is that all the gravel from the trough has been pushed down and filled up the hole. And here's some of the stuff the guys actually took out, but there's so much of it there.